Sperm cells are very small, but they are very specialized too. The sperm cells of different species of animals are all about the same size. Those animals which give birth to live offspring are called live-bearing or viviparous. Those animals which lay eggs are called egg-laying or oviparous. The difference is that the eggs really also begin to collapse before it is born. Below is a table of the vertebrates which shows which groups are viviparous and which groups are oviparous. Amongst these...